All right. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck's going on. Like, I have internet, but I just switched servers. So hopefully we'll be fine. I tend to have this issue with Twitch, and I don't know why. I think it's because of Verizon. I don't know. Usually my internet's fine. Like I can get on pretty much anything. It's just streaming is having issues with whatever fucking, I don't know. Whatever the fuck it wants. Let's continue. Did you guys see my quad kill? I got quadra killed by the cube right before my stream cut out, and I don't know if you guys saw it at all. It was pretty hilarious. Pretty fucking hilarious! Alright, let's hopefully this doesn't cut out again. But yeah, it was crazy. Like, the frames were going up and down, up and down. It was like ridiculous. But, yeah, I don't know. It was pretty awful on my end. I mean, the thing is I can, I can still chat. I don't have internet lossage. It's just, all right, I need to get to this. This. I'm going here. Come closer. No. Now we're in the hall of the designers or something. Tomb. Or something. Yeah, they're really nice. They look quite nice in this game. Yeah, my antidotes. I have tons. Wait, anti-venom? Or is it antidotes? I don't know if it's this one. 20, yeah, 2012. Don't know. I guess I had to wait for that to happen. Because now this is gonna kill me again. Yeah, alright. Okay, I see. I see what's going on. I see what to do. Alright, we can press this. This. Sort of. Just kidding. Just kidding! That's probably a little too quick. Now I don't know what to do. Alright. Some combo. Some combo. Yeah. So what if we do this? And then right, left. Crap. What's up, Fior? How are you? Bad I don't have like circle of protection poison shit. What if I press the platform? That's what I just did. I pressed the buttons after stepping the platform. That's what I did. Heroes of Might and Magic 4? I've never played any of the Heroes of Might and Magics. I was watching some of them and they look really good. Fucking clue. I got it open, but I don't know what the fuck I did. I'm assuming I have to press this one once. Because that's what I did. I pressed that one once. And then I did. Stepped up on that. I hit that. I don't know. I kept doing this. I don't think it's right. Kind of reminded me of, what was it, Death Sounds? Heretic or something like that? That's what I've been doing. I've been pressing all three of them after I trigger the trap. Hold on. So that then okay, I see. Right. Because I guess I step back, I hit the other thing. Oh, so stupid. Okay. What happens if I jump down here? What happens? Hungry? You can hear it above. Actually, it's right over to the side. Oh, my back is like hurting right now. Fuck! Alright. Some combo here. Or just gives me the keys? This is an ornate key? It is. I need two. I need two, so I definitely need this one over here. I gotta see what combo it is. That's annoying. I'm assuming those do something. Whoa! The fuck was that? Art puzzles. Maybe that's what I had to do. Hold on. Hey, Spence! Maybe there's a certain combo of... of which way I gotta make them do that? I got a feeling... like, I do one of these things, like, in the right order. Like, it's probably, like, air, earth, fire, shit. Or something. I haven't really been playing with, Windows 10 at all. I already did that. So maybe try the other way. Ice, fire, lightning? Shit! These faces creep me out. There's different things, they do different things, so I was wondering if there's like an order. Cause lightning, ice, fire. Oh! I just need to keep shit on there. Wait a minute. I just don't want to get attacked by that crap. I don't know! I don't know what this thing wants. Look for hidden rooms? Isn't it already- didn't I already find shit? I have one key. I need to figure out this- I feel like this puzzle. Maybe I already figured this puzzle out. Oh, you bitch. There it is. Grow morgue miniature? This isn't helping me. I'm looking. This doesn't help. This thing doesn't help. That wasn't the secret I was looking for. That's not the secret I was looking for. Want that shit? Yeah, right? Where the fuck is it? That's the only button I saw. Did I miss it? Did I miss a button? Right. Ow! wasn't supposed to do that. Son of a shit. I couldn't see that thing back there. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. This isn't where I want to be. Damn it! What the fuck? So I open that up now. I already threw that shit over. Button. 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 button! I'm gonna get you. Fuck off! This guy is dying. He's fine now. Yes! Get out. Eat fire elementals. Come on! This guy needs to level. My cow really needs to level. Like, really bad. I want to use that mace thing. Or that axe, that new axe. What is it? This. Icefall hammer? Can't even use it. Can't read this shit. We are the designers who built the prison for the single purpose to hold the Undying One until the gears of time finally come to rest. Should the Undying be awakened, we left behind the only weapon capable of taming the beast. The weapon of power is hidden in the shadows of this tomb, but to truly hurt the Undying, you need to take him apart piece by piece. When he is incomplete, he can be slain. Is it like a monkey wrench? Fortano for Digimon! I have to do these in the right order, I guess. Hello? I don't know what this means. It, like, jumbled? Fuck. Here you go. It's too many combos. Don't know. That's what it... The only weapon! Where?! It's not there! Weapon of power is hidden in the shadows of this tomb, but to truly hurt the Undying, hidden in the shadows. Actual shadows? Right here! This is the only shadow. I want a statue like this. I really do. Made my darkness spell. Yes. Druids! Already figured it out. Nice try. The hell is this thing? I don't even know what the fucking thing is. Take that! This is awkward. Hold on, I gotta pick it back up. Give me this. Give me all these pieces. Take that? What do you think you're doing? Fucking Balzac! Now I'm gonna rip my stream. Quadra kill! Fucking raptor. Can I attack? Oh shit! That's got a really long cooldown. Bye! We got this, boys. Just kidding. Whoops! Damn it. Same way. Wake up! Hello? My ass. Ah, I still have power to crush you. That's gonna be the hardest one. Yeah. GG. The fucker was behind me. Thank you. Side. So here? Get out! Get out! Fuck! Fucking fuck fox! It's an evil cube! You guys are fucking annoying. Here it comes, it's gonna get you. Is there like a thing over here? Another gear? I got that piece. Not sure which piece. I'm still missing. I'm still missing one! Actually, I think I'm missing two. They're probably underneath. Damn it! Damn it! I wish you people would just leave me alone. I gotta figure out what that last piece was. I don't remember. It was a gear? Got you. I feel pain? You've gone too far. I will have to kill you. Whoa! What? What? We're fine. We're fine. We're still good. Oh my god, these things need to get the fuck out of the way. Oh my god, this is so annoying. Those guys are always in the way. Alright, I should probably save it like immediately as soon as I get back up there. Oh, piss knockers. My fucking luck that I like spawn right next to it. Are you dumb? Yeah. That would really suck too. You ran over it. What? I hate my game. I hate this so much. Stop it! There's so much fucking garbage in here. Same fucking hole. Let's get out of here. I'm done. I'm done with this. Well, I'm dead. I can't fucking move. Can't fucking move. This thing needs to kill all these little fuckers in this area. Or me. Or me. That's fine too, I guess. How many pieces did I take out of this thing so far? This fucking shit. Fairly weaker. I don't know about that guy. He seemed just as fucking annoying as ever. Wrong potion. Oh god, I don't have it. I can't grab it. Need to make fucking potion. This is ridiculous! Whoa, 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 whoa. Did I get that? I couldn't tell if I actually grabbed that. I should have been dead there. Really should have been dead there. Where'd he go? I don't remember how many parts I need to get removed here. I got two, I think? I don't remember. Pretty sure two. Oh my god. I can't get this gear. It sounds like a pig! It sounds like a fucking pig. It really sounds like a pig. Cube does zero. I need to get potion done. Stand still so I can hit you! No. There you go. I know, I'm trying to get this guy healed. He's fucking diseased. It's really annoying with all these fucking bugs, and I can't hit back, and it's cool. It's fucking bugs. Do I have any extra food left? I don't think I do. I do. Alright, so cold doesn't do shit to him. Fire does it nice. A nice chunk. See you later, Agathorn. This cannot be happening! You must be getting weaker. fucking dancing with the devil over there. No! fucking piece of shit. At least he's like almost dead. Still almost dead. LOL? Thanks, Obama. Thanks! Oh, Jesus Christ. The fuck was that? That was weird. He is sneaky! Especially when you're deaf. Can't hear him. The problem is I fucking move so fast. I always hold down, I don't do the tap thing. Here he comes. And I'm fucking stuck. It's so fucking dumb. I'm not used to the tap thing. I'm trying to do it, but I tend to not always do it. Oh, Jesus! Fuck, what the fuck happened? I hate them. I hate them so much. Nelson Mandela was a tapper. He was like, I tapped it. Some days I can crit. Some days I can't. Get out! Get out! No! Fucking ballsack. Fuckers are so annoying. The problem with the flyers are so fucking quick. What the fuck was that? You see that? I can't, like, jump and hole if it's sideways, is the thing. If it's sideways, I can't do anything. Why am I getting fire attacked? The thing is, I want to kind of be near it so I can attack with my warrior dudes. Get the fuck out of the way. Oh, I can't jump down. Hold on, my guys are gonna die now. Too many dudes. It's like 104 damage. Holy crap. Bye! Oh, what the fuck?! What?! I should be dead. I should be dead right now. How am I not dead? I should be dead. I don't know how I didn't die. You saw it, right? Oh my god. Uh-oh. Sorry, but you didn't kill it and it didn't die right there. Oh god, it's caving in! Oh god. That went fucking there. Oh god. Yeah, he's fucking scary. That was like, he was scarier than GLaDOS. Did it just blow up? Was that it? Is it just a fucking crater? We're dead. I think we're dead. Whoa, that red. Yeah, how do you get those doors open, right? Maybe they were just there to fuck with you. I feel like there's certain things in this game that are just there just to F with you. Holy crap, we did it! Oh my god! This game was so frustrating, but it was so good. It really was. I really enjoyed this, and I kinda can't wait to play, the second one, but I'm gonna need a break. I'm definitely gonna need a break from this one and the second one. Oh my god, we did it, boys! We beat Fallout 3, pretty much almost. And Legend of Grimrock today. Although I did get the DLCs for Fallout 3, so I guess maybe I'll continue with those tomorrow. I said I wasn't going to because I didn't have them, but now that I have them, might as well, right? I think I'll be starting something different tomorrow. I don't want to like do all those DLCs at once. Like I'd rather do like short, like one each day might be okay. The end! The end! I'm like kind of burning out from Fallout. We are done with fucking Legend of Grimrock, dudes. Holy shit. That game was really great though. So, I think what we'll do, I got all the DLCs now. All the DLCs for Fallout. Let me just check something real quick on them. Fallout 3, Point Lookout, load loose files? Hey, wait a minute. How come? I'm looking at the thing and I only have point lookout and broken steel available to use as my things. Alright, well that's weird. I'll have to take a look at that. Oh, it's not installed. Herpes. Herpy derpies. It's not installed yet. Alright, well those will be installed. So yeah, tomorrow, I think what I'll do is, we'll do one of the DLCs. Since we got them. Thanks to Derps over here. Thanks to Derps. We'll be doing a DLC a day. Unless one is like really, really, really short. Then, I think the one is like 2 hours long or something. So we're gonna do that, and then maybe something special tomorrow before I start my new game. But my new game is actually going to be Heretic. We will be playing Heretic alongside... None of the DLCs are short. I thought I heard, like, Anchorage was like 2 hours long or something like that. Something like that. So yeah, we're gonna do... Fall DLC. Something special, mystery, and then we'll probably start Heretic maybe on Wednesday? I mean, if it's like 3 hours, that's great. If it's 6 hours, then I can't do two in one day. I mean, I could, but I'm just gonna burn the f*** out of myself. With it, so yeah, but so I lied. We're not gonna be doing New Vegas just yet. Probably next week we'll do New Vegas. So up next, rest of Fallout 3 DLCs, something special that you guys are probably gonna like, most likely, and Heretic DLCs. Yeah, I got, what do I have on Heretic? I got Shadow of the Serpent Riders. That's my Heretic that I got. Yeah, Shadow of the Serpent Riders. I guess that's the full thing. And then I got Hexen, and then Hexen, Beyond Heretic, and Death Kings of Dark Citadel. So that will be after, Hexen will be after Heretic. So just Heretic 1. I don't want to touch Heretic 2. I remember not liking it. I also remember that the controls were really weird. It was like a third person game. It was really fucking weird. Anyway, guys! Thank you so much for watching. On be done. We'll raid somebody. Fallout 3 DLC tomorrow? Something special. Might be glued to my shirt. Just saying. Thanks for watching.